Good morning, everybody. My name is Sharon Hartle and I am your tutor on this course. As you know, we will be doing some classes in the classroom, the physical classroom, face to face, but we also have this space, which is an online virtual space for you to work at your own speed through some of the materials we've done in class. You can develop things you're interested in, maybe go over things that weren't so clear to you, or simply develop your knowledge in different ways that work well for you. This is an advanced class, and if you've reached this stage, you've probably spent quite a lot of time studying grammar. At this stage, the work we do on grammar is remedial. This means looking at where you have problems and correcting those problems if possible, or exposing you to language so that these patterns become automatic and you don't even have to think about them, because when you produce language, when you write or when you speak, you don't have time to think through the mechanics of the grammar. You need to be able to just produce it like that. One of the main areas that's problematic at this level is, in fact, vocabulary. Sometimes you don't have the words you need to say what you want to say. And so we'll be looking at different ways of working with vocabulary. The materials here are supplementary to the work that we do in class, but they're designed also to be standalone. You can use them separately to find new ways of working with vocabulary, new ways of taking notes perhaps, and new ways of exploring the digital world. So, welcome to the course, and I hope to see you soon in class.